wish we'd had more time to brief you, but as you know, the situation is fluid. Our Canadian friends are concerned that many of these wild animals are getting close to their border. We'd like to prevent them from crossing it. We being the CIA. My division is the DSD, Dangerous Species Division. I'm Dr. Dua. I have an extensive background in paleo research in this very field. At Jurassic World, and now, other locations I'm not at liberty to discuss. However, I have history with many of the people involved here. A poacher camp. What remains of it, anyway? Amateurs. They only succeeded in getting themselves and others killed. And making our job that much more difficult.
Dr. Dua, the dinosaurs are still agitated.
Tranquilizing them would appear to be the best option at this point.
Let's do it as safely and quickly as we can.
Has key players, me, it also has key facilities that it needs to run effectively. So you should get started with the construction of an arrival building, a control center, and also a backup generator to supply power. Not bad, if I do say so myself. And I guess I am. But we're also gonna need a response facility. Your response to this directive should be to get one built. Huh? You see what I did there, huh? response. never mind. Don't respond. Thank you.
We need to get the dinosaurs into new holding enclosures.
The ones we've already captured.
Yep, that's right.
And we'll want them awake and as comfortable as possible.
Asset. Heading to pick up the asset. Asset transit. Transporting asset.
They had dangerous animals here?
Correct, Mr. Finch. We know where they were. But now, Mr. Grady, it's essential that we know where they are.
I know my dinosaurs. I'd say they're headed off in this direction.
And do you know your dinosaurs, Mr. Grady?
Better than anyone.
But these are not your dinosaurs, per se.
Well, you're just gonna have to trust me on this one. This looks promising. You know, not that I'm promising anything. Dinosaurs, but they're not subtle. Wherever they go, they leave a mark.
Sounds like someone I know.
Is it Dr. Malcolm? Because that guy, he is out there. Talk about an ego.
As opposed to...
Well, you know, a certain lovable animal behaviorist whose humility has a charm of its own. Chase, move, move!
Owen, are you okay? What is happening?
Little busy right now.
Please tell me you have things under control.
Do you want me to lie?
If it'll calm my anxiety, yes. I'm a bundle of raw nerves.
We're working the problem. We have a helicopter standing by, and they'll attempt to tranquilize the animal from the air.
Attempt? We need success, Dr. Dula, before it can eat Grady and the others.
Now, please don't say that. You believe in the team, right?
You want me to lie?
What's our status?
We're close. We have everything almost under control, but the animal is injured. We'll need to get her to a secure enclosure for observation and treatment.
I'll notify Dr. Dua.
Oh, me? I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
And the herbivores? What about them?
As long as they stay away from civilization, leave them in place. They'll survive in the wilderness without our intervention, right?
Given time to adapt, yes, I'd say they will.
I guess that's something we're all gonna have to get used to. Having dinosaurs out in the world.
Is that you talking, or is that the government?
Claire, I am the government.
Transportation in progress. asset requiring collection.